Let's revisit our top story now on a massive landslide in southwest China's Sichuan province. 62 homes and more than 120 people are believed to have been buried. Three people have been rescued. More than 1,000 emergency personnel, including police, troops, firefighters and medical teams, are involved in the rescue efforts. CGTN's Zheng Yibing is on the ground and joins us on the line from Sichuan. Zheng Yibing, what's the latest so far from the search and rescue operation?
Well, at this moment, I'm standing on the landslide site in the Sichuan province in the Mongan County. This area, at this moment, over 1,000 rescuers, including the medical staff and firefighters and armed police, policemen, they are trying to dig out the life-saving tunnels to reach these over 120 people who are buried on the ground in this village. So from my side, I can see actually because the signal here is really not stable. So I can only to show what I feel at the landslide site, which is about 250 kilometers away from the capital city in the northwest Sichuan province in China. Well, this small village, it lies in the height about the 2,000 meters above the sea level. This is a But in recently, this area has been raining, has seen the sprinkle. So the mountain area is not stable. After the few days of raining, this morning at 6 a.m. Saturday morning, the landslide occurred in a not faraway place from my side. And right now, I'm standing on the platform, the surface of the rubbles, where some hundreds of rescuers are trying to use the detectors to trying to find the life signs of those people who are buried underground. But according to the geological experts at the site, this is really difficult. The mission is really difficult because this landslide occurred at about the height of 2,004 meters or 5 meters above the sea level. And this village just lies beneath at this mountain. So the landslide occurred, and the whole village was buried in the rubbles. And some people, according to the local people, are buried even about at the depth of 20 meters above the surface of the rubbles. So the whole rescue operations are going on very, very slowly and in a very difficulty, and those rescuers trying to use the bulldozers and also lifters try to clear the way, but it's really difficult. From my view, this place, just like the ruins after the earthquake, so that's the rescue operation going on at this place, what I see.
All right, Zheng Yibing being on the line from Sichuan, thank you for that report.